The Hot Rod Super Nationals are back in town. The show is going on all weekend long at the Canfield Fairgrounds. First News reporter Christina Mullen is live there this morning with everything you need to know if you'd like to check out some of those cars today.
Good morning, Abby. Check out these classic cars, a 1970 Oldsmobile and a 1969 Pontiac. I mean, are you guys impressed with my car knowledge or what? I'm just kidding. I'm here with the show promoter this morning, Lee Hartman, who is giving me a rundown of everything they have to offer here at the show. Good morning.
Good morning.
Classic cars. We have a hot rod over there. What are some things going on here today?
So today, gates open at 8:30. We're going to have a variety of events. Some things we're going to have is like the Dino Wars. They're going on all day. We're going to have a burnout contest this afternoon. We have Kids Town, rock climbing walls. We got the Batmobile over there, Ghostbusters machine. We have hot rods, race cars. It's going to be an exciting event today.
A whole lot of fun. Tell me a little bit about that red car over there. What is that?
So there's quite a few drag cars out here. That particular car is a 1963 Corvette. It's a 200 mile an hour drag car. And you'll see that driving around the pits today. That is a spectacular machine right there.
And you can go up to 200 miles per hour. I could imagine the things you can do with that.
Absolutely, that's a fun ride.
And these classic cars over here, I learned a little bit about this morning. Tell us a little bit about those.
So today there's a variety of different cars here. Here's two examples, a 1970 Olds with the W31 package Ram Air. We have a 1969 Pontiac Beaumont. That car is like the infamous Bigfoot. You hear about it, but you hardly ever see it. That car there is one of 466 built.
And you can come here today and get up close and personal to this car, all for the Hot Rod Super Nationals. And it starts at 8:30, and then at 5:30 tonight, you guys are going to take a cruise down to the Southern Park Mall. What's going on down there?
So today we're going to leave the fairgrounds at 5:30. State Highway Patrol is going to help us get up Fairgrounds Boulevard down 224 to the Southern Park Mall, where we have 600 spots reserved for our participants. And so we're going to cruise up 224 to the spot up there at Southern Park Mall for an after party.
And that'll start at 5:30. So if you take 224 on a daily basis, you might want to avoid the area or be aware that there's going to be a lot of traffic out today. Tickets are $8 if you're coming out here. Kids 10 and under are free. We're going to be here all morning long giving you a rundown of everything that's going on for the Hot Rod Super Nationals. Reporting live from the Canfield Fairgrounds, I'm Christina Mullen, WKBN 27 First News Saturday morning.